How do we reach a generation that listens with their eyes and thinks with their feelings? That's today's generation, a generation that's very visual, a generation that needs to know Jesus. The Asia Institute for Media and Ministry, just completed in April of this year, had 50 people attend from 9 different nations. They learned about social media and evangelism through social media, in how to tell stories through video production, in how to write testimonies and bring the word into people's lives. People came from all over in order to learn that skill and now to take it back with vision, God's vision for their people.
AIM is awesome.
AIM is helpful.
Transforming.
AIM is timely.
We communicate our thoughts through written words, and we have the power to influence.
We as Christians, we can take advantage of the Facebook as a platform para ma-reach or ma-win yung mga souls.
I-viral naman natin yung mensahe ng salvation to those people who are not saved.
I find AIM as one of the most effective trainings because they're empowering people who are on the ground, grassroots, teaching them the very basics, the fundamentals of social media technology, of video making and writing.
Multiplication, it's how we do it, and media is the way. Thank you for being a part of Asia Pacific Media.